熙攘我，暗杀富有啊，哦耶狂，哦狂。夜袭扰我，阿萨夫耶欧瓦，昂克隆。Hello, welcome back to Likis Music. They want us to learn how to apply the chord more when playing, okay? So before we start, I will urge you to subscribe to my channel if you haven't done that. And let's start. We are going to be on KL for this lesson, and I'm using Yamaha E463. The tone I'm using is Funky EP Dua with soft pad, okay? I'm using Funky EP Dua with soft pad, okay? So I've transposed my keyboard to -4, that's C sharp. So in the key of F, you use G sharp as our more note, okay? So we call G sharp as more, okay? So we are going to build D diminished chord as our more chord, okay? So this is our D diminished chord. G sharp, D, and F, okay? G sharp, D, and F. It's our D diminished chord, okay? So this will be our more chord, okay? So we're on key F. So okay, the song is Ye Shirawa Safu Yehowa Oye Kron On Kron Kron. Let's learn the progression and apply this chord in context, okay? So Ye Shirawa. Okay, so for the right hand pattern, this is what I'm playing. Ye Shirawa. So my first chord is F sus 2 chord, that's F, G, and C. This chord is a G minor 7 flat 5 chord, okay? Okay, G minor 7 flat 5 chord. So the notes are C sharp, F, G, and B flat, okay? So from F sus 2 to G minor 7 flat 5 chord to F add 9, okay? So this chord is called F add 9, okay? So the notes are C, F, G, and A. So from F sus 2, G minor 7 flat 5 to F add 9, okay? Yeah, Shirawa. Okay, so the next part will be Asafu Yehowa, Asafu Yehowa. So this is what I'm playing. This is a B chord, okay? The notes are D, C, and F, okay? The next chord is B flat major chord. That is B flat, D, and F. This chord is D diminished chord, that's our more, okay? G sharp, D, and F. So from there we come to G, C, and F. This chord is F sus 2 chord, okay? It's an F sus 2 chord, okay? So yeah, Shirawa, Asafu. Asafu Yehowa. Okay, so this helps us to God. Oh yeah, Kron. Oh yeah, Kron. F major chord. So blues. Oh yeah, Kron. F major chord. C, F, and A to so. That's C, E, and G to your do A, C, and F. Okay, so the whole thing is Ye Shirawa, Asafu Yehowa, Oye Kron, O come from. So do. Okay, so this is the pattern for the left hand. Okay, so for the left hand. Yeah, Shira wo. Okay. C sharp. Now Z to La to do. Okay, so on my right place F sus 2, my left place C sharp. Okay. When my right place G minor 7 flat 5. My right, my left place B note, okay. And when my right place F at 9, my left place do, that's F. Okay. Yeah, Shira wo. Okay. Yeah, Shira wo. The next pattern is when I play the B chord, my left place A note. Okay. Okay. Asafo. So from me to far. Asafo. Yehowa. Asafo far. Aso. On my left, okay. To me far far so. Oh yeah, crown. Oh yeah, crown. So, oh yeah, from my right place, do has my left place ray. On from, so when I come to saw my right, my left place, so do, okay. Oh yeah, from ray, so do, so, yeah, Shira wo, Asafo, Yehowa. Oh yeah, crown. Oh crown. Crown. So let's learn the last pattern. Crown. So this is what I'm playing. Do A, C, and F. Do. The second chord is F at 9, C, F, G, A. Crown. This F sus 2 chord, F, G, and C. Crown. Okay. Okay, so from the same pattern, Asafo, Yehowa, oh yeah, crown, oh crown. Okay, so this is a very simple progression on the key of F. Okay, so you can enjoy. Thank you.